Hi, and welcome to my channel. I hear that you can't rush B because you're having issues with your CSGO. Like it won't start, or the game is stuck at the loading screen, crashing, and so on. So I'm here to help you to fix all that issues so you can go rush B with no problems. I know you are in a hurry, so let's jump on the methods. First, what you will do, no matter if you just installed the game or you played before, but you encounter problems right now, is to simply restart your PC. This action is sometimes the only thing you need to do to fix any of the problems related to Windows. Just do it, and if you still have problems, then continue to the next method. For any game to expect to run properly, crucial thing is to keep your Windows and graphic card driver up to date. To check graphic driver updates, right-click on Start and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters. Right-click on your display adapter and select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for drivers, and if Windows finds any new drivers, it will install them. After that, restart your PC. Sometimes it will say that you have the best driver already installed, but that's not always true. The best way to see if your graphic card driver has any updates is to go to manufacturer website, find your graphic card, and check for updates. I have Nvidia graphic card, so I use Nvidia GeForce Experience software to check that. Launch it and click here on drivers. Click on check for updates. If there are any new drivers available, click on download. And after that, just follow the instructions to install it. Restart your PC after that and launch the game. If you have an Intel or AMD graphic card, you can also install their softwares as I did for Nvidia and install drivers on this way. To check if you have some pending Windows updates, click on Start and select Settings. Here, select Update and Security. Click on Check for Updates, and if it offers you any new updates, install them all. After that, restart your PC and run the game. Next is to set Steam to run as admin. Make sure that Steam is not running. Then right-click on your Steam shortcut and select Properties. Click on Compatibility tab up here. Check this box next to Run this program as administrator. To save these settings, click on Apply and OK. From now on, every time you launch Steam, it will launch as admin. And this one thing fixed many of my game issues. So launch it and then launch CSGO and see if it helped you. The next method is to verify game files. Open up Steam, find the game, right-click on it and select Properties. Click on Local Files and then click on Verify Integrity of the Game Files. This will scan CSGO installation folder, and if it finds any corrupted files, it will replace them with new ones and download any missing files. You have to be patient because this process can take some time. After it finishes, run the game. Next is to run the game as admin. You will come here again and click here on Browse. This will open the game installation folder. Find CSGO exe file. Right-click on it and select Properties. Select Compatibility tab up here. Check the box next to Run this program as administrator. Hit Apply and OK. Now run Steam and launch the game from the Steam library. If it won't launch, you can come here and launch the game directly from the game exe. Sometimes it can do the trick. There is one more option you can enable. Go to Launcher Properties again and in Compatibility tab, check this box next to Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Hit Apply and then OK and launch the game. While you are here, click on the empty spot here in the address bar and it will highlight this complete address. Then right-click on it and select Copy. This will need you for the next method. You can now close this window. Next is to set CSGO to runs at high performance graphic. Click on Start and type Graphic Settings. And then select Graphic Settings up here. If you haven't already, enable Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling. Now click down here on Browse. When this window opens, click again here on the address bar and delete this. Then right-click, select Paste and hit Enter. This will take you to CSGO installation folder. Once there, click on CSGO exe file and click on Add. Now you will click down here on Options and here select High Performance and then Save. Next method, right-click on Start and select Search. In the search bar type System Configuration and click on System Configuration up here. Select Services up here. Make sure that this box next to Hide all Microsoft services is not checked. And here search Windows Management Instrumentation. When you find it, uncheck this box next to it and click on Apply and then OK. Restart your computer and try to launch CSGO now. Next is to clear Steam download cache. Launch Steam. In top left corner, click on Steam and select Settings. Here, click on Downloads and then click on Clear Download Cache. This section will log you out from Steam, so you will have to log in again. Click on OK, log back to Steam and launch CSGO. Next is to disable in-game overlay. Open the Steam library, right-click on CSGO and select Properties. Under the General tab, uncheck Enable Steam Overlay while in-game, and then launch the game. Next thing you will do is perform a clean boot. Right-click on Start and select Run. Type msconfig in search box and hit Enter. This window will open and make sure you are on Services tab. Check this box where it says Hide all Microsoft services. Click here on Disable all and then on Apply and OK. And it will ask you to restart your Windows. Restart it and launch the game. If you could launch the game normally, it means that some of the programs listed here are interfering with the game and prevent it to launch normally. So, if the game launches, you will come here again and enable one by one app from this list. Restart Windows and after that launch the game, until you find out what app is causing launch failure. Then you can decide do you want to uninstall it or just disable it to launch with your Windows, so you can start your game with no problems. And here are some additional options that you can try if none of these methods worked. Temporarily disable third-party antivirus, if you use one, and then launch the game, to see if maybe it interferes with the game. If your Counter-Strike crashes during gameplay, check that the hard drive where the game is installed is not full, because that can cause the game crashes. Also, too many apps running next to the game can cause it to crash. Especially high resource demanding apps like web browsers, Discord, MSI Afterburner and other game launchers like Battle.net, Epic Launcher and so on. Close all apps that you really don't need to run next to the game. And that will be all for this tutorial. If you managed by the end of this video to rush B, then hit that like button. That will help to spread this video over YouTube, so your opponents can also see it if they are unable to defend B, because their CSGO also won't start. If you are happy too much because you fixed your game, you can hit thanks button to buy me a cup of coffee. Subscribe to my channel with the bell on so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.